the dispensing of liquid potency. The homeopathic medicines are available in liquid form. They are called as liquid potency. And the aim of today's practical is dispensing of Lidam Pal 30. So this is Lidam Pal 30 solution. Requirements for this practical are Lidam Pal 30, liquid potency, homeopathic medicine, then globules, sugar of milk, then 1 dram or half dram bottles for dispensing, then butter paper. So we'll see how to dispense these liquid potencies. There are 3 to 4 methods of dispensing of liquid potencies. Liquid potencies are not directly given to the patient as they have alcohol in this. So it has a burning sensation on our tongue. So we avoid of dispensing directly of the liquid potencies to the patient. So while dispensing, we take help of vehicles. So we are going to take globules and sugar of milk and purified water. We can dispense liquid potencies with globules. So you all know how to medicate globules. So medication of globules is already done for you. So here we are going to medicate globules and we are going to dispense to the patient. So I have taken here 1 dram bottle. In that 3/4 globules are filled, and we are going to put 4 to 5 drops of Lidam Pal 30 till it get moistened. Till the globules get moistened. Close this dram and shake it till it get moistened uniformly. And you have to keep it for 8 hours till it uniformly get moistened and this liquid potency soaked by the globules. Then you have to dispense to the patient. While dispensing, you can dispense these medicated globules either 3, 4 or 5 in number for a simple dose and followed by repetition as physician's requirement. Okay, this is dispensing of liquid potency with globules. Similarly, this liquid potency you can dispense with purified water. Then you have to take it here 10 ml of purified water. And 2 drops of liquid potency, that is Lidam Pal 30. Shake it and ask the patient to take it by oral route. So this is liquid potency dispensed with the help of purified water. Then also you can dispense this liquid potency with sugar of milk. Then how we'll see, here we are going to take 1 gram, 2 gram or 3 grams of sugar of milk. It's equivalent to 4-5 pills of globules. This sugar of milk is taken on a butter paper. Then you are going to put 1 drop of required liquid potency, that is homeopathic drug. Here we are going to put Lidam Pal 1 drop. Then this you have to make it in a envelope form. And dispense to the patient to take as a oral route. So this is with the help of sugar of milk. And one more method of dispensing of liquid potency is these medicated globules of a mother of Lidam Pal 30 potency. You can dissolve this one dose, that is 3 to 4 globules of medicated Lidam Pal, and you can dissolve it in a purified water, 10 ml of purified water. And when it gets dissolved in a purified water, you can dispense to the patient to oral route. So these are the methods of dispensing liquid potency. First, with the help of globules, then with the help of purified water, then with the help of sugar of milk, and also by dissolving the sugar of milk and globules into the purified water. So there are 3 to 4 methods of dispensing of liquid potency. Next method of dispensing of medicines are solid potency. So here we are going to dispense, that is the aim of this practical is dispensing of sulfur 6x, which is in solid form. So here we are going to see how to dispense these solid potencies. So these are powder triturates. It is in powder form. These are powder triturates. The methods are, these are dispensed singly, that is in powder form in a form of paper envelope. So this is sulfur 6x. We are going to take either in 1 gram, 2 gram or 3 grams by weight, and we are going to take in a butter paper and we are making it in a packets and dispensing singly without converting or without taking any help of vehicles. We are directly dispensing as a singly powder triturates. Then you can ask the patient to take directly on a tongue this powder triturate, or you can dispense with the help of purified water by dissolving required quantity of purified water. And next method of dispensing of powder triturates are by preparing tablet triturates, and that procedure we have already taught in theory class. And here we have the ready-made forms of tablets. So those are sulfur 6x. Those are available in the form of tablets, either capsule, tablet form, or with the different sizes. They are available. Okay, thank you.